Okay guys, I just wanted to bring you a quick, easy, healthy meal idea, and this is from the Dollar Tree. So it's all just $5, a quick, easy stir fry that you can do. It's got the shrimp, the veggie rice, the mixed vegetables, and the vegetarian spring rolls. And it's fulfilling, and I just wanted to bring that to y'all's attention. So stay tuned if you want to see how the meal turns out.
Hi guys.
Okay guys, let's get started. It's not gonna take long. It's just about a quick little 10 minute meal. We're gonna go ahead and take some butter and stick it in our pan for the shrimp. Should be good. Okay. Don't take much, just take a little bit, turn it on. And this is just what we're gonna cook our shrimp in. Deshaun, you in? You don't have them close. Stay out of the camera.
Okay.
I'm gonna go ahead and just stick it in there, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and start seasoning. I season it to your taste buds, what you like, lemon and pepper. Into the butter. It is already cooked, so really and truly you're just really reheating. I'm going to use cauliflower as the rice. Guys, y'all gonna see me add an egg, and this is totally optional. You don't have to, but I am. Okay guys, but now for this, ready to be fed. Good for me, it's done for me. I'm waiting on the spring rolls, and you're gonna see what's